Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be talking about something that someone actually brought up to me a couple of weeks ago, is a Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, or just Plants vs. Zombies in general, Battle Royale. Now, I know it sounds crazy, and I'm going to try and give my opinion on the entire topic. If you enjoy it, drop a like, be sure to subscribe if you're new around here, and thank you for the support as always on the videos. It's been amazing. So Garden Warfare 2 or Battle for Neighborville is of course the shooting version of PvZ on the console, PlayStation, Xbox, PC, even Nintendo Switch for Battle for Neighborville. So a battle royale game, would it actually work? Now honestly, I don't see it going well if they did make it. Battle royales nowadays are super difficult to get into, mainly because there's so many competitors such as Warzone, Apex, Fortnite, of course, PUBG, even other shooter games such as CSGO, Tarkov, you know, Call of Duty. It's obviously Warzone, but has multiplayer. Shooting games in general are hard to get into when you're making something fresh, and I think this would be a fresh idea, but it would be super difficult to keep it entertaining for the audience, such as us people playing it, and of course it would be difficult to try and get it to, you know, stay alive, in my opinion, because battle royales, you need to constantly do some really good stuff to keep it, you know, on the radar in terms of popularity. You know, such as Fortnite and Call of Duty and Apex, they always update their games with new stuff, new weapons, new characters, new maps, new modes, new cosmetics, etc, etc. So seeing a Garden Warfare PvZ Battle Royale would be very interesting, in the way that there's not really been any battle royales in terms of this style of game. You know, it's safe to say that Garden Warfare is not like Call of Duty, it's not like Tarkov, it's not like Battlefield. It's more of a cartoon, fun shooting game, and I feel like if they were to design the game as a battle royale, they would need to nail it down to T with the map, how you would start off. Maybe you create your own zombie, maybe you would create your own plant, and then you get to customize them with certain things, like we do in Garden Warfare 2, etc. Maybe there's some challenges you can do, and maybe you can change the weapons, or you can find the weapons. So obviously in a battle royale game, you would land, you would find your gear. So how would that work for Plants vs. Zombies? Well, put it this way, there's not a huge shortage of weapons. I mean, zombies have plenty of weapons for us already. Maybe we could, you know, start off as a zombie or a plant or something like that, and we can find different things as soon as we land. Maybe it's all of the maps combined, maybe it's Walnut Hills in the top left, maybe it's Main Street in the middle, maybe it's, I don't know, Jewel Junction somewhere in a desert biome. I think it would be interesting to see the map design. They've definitely got some fresh ideas for maps on the games already, which they could easily expand and try and put together. So I don't think the map would be the problem. I think that trying to keep the game fresh, keep it interesting, would be the problem. Personally, I would love to see it, you know, try and tackle a cartoon battle royale. There's obviously Fortnite, there's obviously other games as well, but I feel like Plants vs. Zombies is so unique in a lot of different ways. I feel like it would be an interesting way to expand on the game franchise and continue the shooting games moving forward. Now, obviously this is not happening, this is not like, oh, battle royale confirmation or anything like that. This is just us lot speculating what actually would happen if it did become a thing. So, honestly, I would love to see it, you know, give it a shot, but it would have to be flawless in order to do well. Personally, I feel like after the slow start of Battle for Neighborville, I feel like the next game, if there is a next game, would need to do flawless in order to continue well. Obviously they brought BFN back out on the Switch, it didn't do very well. Obviously PvZ 3 just came out, I've not actually played it yet, it's not available on my computer. But yeah, I feel like the Battle Royale version would be, it would have to do something incredible to keep alive, in my opinion. There's definitely some ideas there. Maybe, there is some AIs around the map. You can hire them. I'm just thinking of Fortnite personally, but seeing a PvZ battle royale would be a very different way to go. Personally, I don't think it would be the best thing to do. It would be cool to see, maybe like it's like a miniature game mode or something, but not a standalone game. I don't think that would be a very wise idea or anything like that. So honestly, it would be, I feel like it would be a dangerous move if this was their next idea. If they are, continuing with the shooting games on a console, I think this would be a very dangerous idea. It would be interesting to see, but I don't think this would be a good choice for their next game, if it was supposed to happen. So honestly, it would be interesting to see how they would make the map, how they would introduce PvZ to the Battle Royale scene, because obviously Battle Royale has been around for a long, long time now, and it would have need to do something incredible to A, keep the popularity and fan base, and B, keep the fan base interested in coming back and playing constantly. So let me know what you think. Do you think a PvZ Garden Warfare slash BFN Battle Royale would be a good idea? In the comment section, let me know what you think. What would you add to the game to keep it interesting? I would love to see different characters, customizations. Like I said, maybe we'll start off as our own zombie and then we get to grow from there, maybe do some challenges, do some missions, obviously get a victory royale at the very end. It would be really cool to see, but it would be a very risky move, and I don't think that is a wise thing for PopCap to do right now. So drop a like if you enjoyed, be sure to subscribe if you're new, and be sure to check out any other videos on the channel. Catch you guys in a bit. Take care.